Today has been a victory for us, for anti-racists, for people who believe in a better society, a different society, not a society driven by Trump, racism, Islamophobia, but a society based on equality. Its colour of Newcastle Football Club is black and white. This city is black and white. And as long as we stay united, we will not